The ugly truth on why lottery winners usually go broke. When you win, there's two ways to get your money. You can take it slow, paid over time, or you can take it all at once. If you go the slow route, you get less upfront, but you get that paycheck for years, and it keeps your spending in check. If you take it all at once, you'll get taxed harder, but you'll have way more to spend and invest right away. But most people who choose this option don't do well with money management, and most lose it all. So what would you choose? Would you gamble twice?